Situation, as I told you, has been improving.
If you had more of the canine component as part of our advanced team, because they will seem to sense things which we cannot see. Orissa and Jharkhand, these three states contribute to the maximum of the LWA problems.
Former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh called the Naxal problem the biggest security problem of the country. How does this government view it?
So 2006, Mr. Manmohan Singh described as a foremost problem of the country in internal security. Situation, as I told you, has been improving.
Like I told you, the size of the problem. If you want the absolute numbers, from 1,000 killings each year, it has come to 230-40. And significantly from 2015, it has further come down by 42 or 43%. I normally keep this 40%. 40% per year reduction is generally considered a very good development. And if you talk about the shrinkage of the turf from over 100 districts, it has come to about 15-20, critically still not so good. Another 15-20, okay, manageable. So things are definitely improving. Not to detract from the point that they will be able to give you one or two jerks like this. Suddenly you will find somewhere some action will be taken, some blast will be there. This kind of ups and downs will be there, but overall it has been on the security forces are doing a good, tremendous job. Very difficult job, very challenging job, but they are on in a better thing.
So you have been on ground zero. So what possibly went wrong this time? If you can take us through your observation from that spot.
I would say that two patrols were moving on both sides of the road, 60-70 men on one side, 60-70 men on the side, and they were going exactly for the road opening so that the road can be constructed, so that the area can be opened up. Now from their point of view, they say you are coming into our bedroom or you are coming into my drawing room, you are going to disrupt my peace and tranquility and you are coming to sponsor the corporate. There are no corporate thing happening there, in at least this portion. There is no minerals or metals, nothing happening there. The road construction was going on. Earlier Sukma and BG had a bank once upon a time. There was a village hut. Village hut is the village bazaar, it's called the village hut. Village hut was happening after long years, the last 2 years only. This is thanks to the good work done by the CRPF in that Beji. Now when this column is walking, there is a fire coming from the left side. So that is actually a fire to distract you. What was happening was, literally on the opposite side, deep inside from the road, about 100 meters inside the road, other patrollers walking. Because we don't walk bang on the road, based on our previous bad experiences. We don't sort of patrol the road, we go a little laterally. When this patrol was going, they had been broken into three platoons. That is how it goes, with proper gap between them. One of the platoons got hit. When they got hit, some of them started taking cover of the trees. Now, in a normal situation, taking a cover of whatever is available to convert anything here into a cover, physical or visual, is a normal part of any SOP or tactics. But then, in some of the previous experiences, some of the covers, they are planted explosives, in the sense that they anticipate you will come and take the resort to the cover and you will get blown. So some of the covers were taken. Now, based on this experience, it will be very harsh on my part to say don't take cover or take cover. It all depends on the local situation. For that moment, the captains there, they decided to take cover. That's why we lost an inspector also. They took the cover and blast happened in two or three places, which means they were having the command wire and pressing it. And the blast was not so severe as to kill you immediately, but enough to incapacitate you and throw you up. Because my guess is that they wanted to harvest your weapons. They wanted to injure you sufficiently, but not so badly that the weapon also get damaged, because then they will get nothing. Because in many of the insurgents, their action is to capture. Take away your life is one thing, but also take away your weapons. That they did here. So the in answer in tackling this, I would say we would have done better probably if you had more canine elements, because canine in it's seeing at about 2.5 feet, not at your height of 5, but it senses for more than 100 yards because it has got that ability to sense the presence of strangers. Supposing we had put about 3-4 pairs of dogs in front, we don't have that many dogs. So I'm not holding a brief or defense for anything, that is for them to look into it. But my first impression was probably we would have done better if you had more of the canine component as part of our advanced team, because they will seem to sense things which we cannot see by day or by night. This was during the daytime. So it is still on and we are waiting for that.
Which
other state do you think is,
which other state?
Yeah, other than Chhattisgarh is...
No, I am focusing on basically Chhattisgarh, Orissa and Jharkhand. These three states contribute to the maximum of the LWF problems. And little bit Bihar, especially Bihar-Jharkhand border. West Bengal was once upon a time the baddest of the states, 2009, but dramatically it changed with the removal of Kishanji. Things have happened there, and political vacuum has been beautifully filled by the government there, Chief Minister taking initiatives, people being recruited, development action. So all the three walls of the triangle are beautifully done. That is not to take away the fact that 15 kilometers is Jharkhand border. So whatever happens in Jharkhand border starts slightly affecting them. So we are taking care, we are trying to focus on the interstate borders. This is one of the areas where my focus is on. Interstate border, whether it is in the south or north, Chhattisgarh and Jharkhand on one side, Orissa, Jharkhand, West Bengal on the other side, this side Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Telangana, like that.